Hi guys, in this video, we'll talk about how to play Pokemon Go on VMOS without getting any ban or authentication error. So, let's get started.
Step 1. Download all the files from the description and move to VMOS. Accept GPS joystick app. Now, open Play Store and search for GPS joystick and download GPS joystick from the Play Store. Now open GPS joystick and click on learn how to unlock the features. Now it will be open in the browser. Now click on unlock features and download from the given links. As preferred, download from the second link. As you can see, download is started, and after completion click on it and click on install. After successfully installing the app, now open the app and click on privacy mode and then click on generate, and you can give any name over here. As I will be giving as new Pogo joystick. Click on generate and wait for the process. And now click on next and install. Click on allow. Now click on done and close. Now you can delete the original GPS joystick application. Now, install settings in VMOS. Go to About Phone and click on Build Number for 6 to 7 times to unlock developer options. Now, come back and open developer options and scroll down, and you can see a root option over there. Click on root. And come back and restart your VMOS application. After getting this started, now click on Lucky Patcher and remember choice forever and click on arrow, open Lucky, and then you can see the Lucky Patcher is open. Now as it is, as you all guys know this process, now we have to convert the new created Pogo joystick app to the system app. So let's see the process. If you want, you can update or just leave it all there. Click on no and come back. Now go to settings . Go to develop options and turn off the boot mode. And now restart the VMOS app. Now install Lucky Patcher. Now open Root Explorer, click on Root, as you can see on top of it, and go to system and click on Xpin. Sorry, long press on the Xpin, and you can see the delete option over there on the top. Click on delete, press OK. and come back and uninstall the root explorer. Now open settings. Do follow these steps very carefully. From here it's going to be very important steps. Click on the search and search for device administration. Click on device administration. As you can see, scroll down and go to device administrators. Click on the device administrator and uncheck find my device. Click on deactivate. And now come back and again click on location, and now you can see mode device only. Click on that and give as a high accuracy. Select high accuracy. And now come back and open VFIN app, and then first click on Pokemon Go bypass. After that, click on kill process, and now the final thing, click on click to test VMOS. Now let's wait. I repeat, first click on 2 and 3 and then 1, and now come back and open Pokemon Go. Tada, it's magic. Then now you can play Pokemon Go safely in VMOS without any authentication rule.